to the Democratic members of Congress, from Nancy Pelosi on down. I find you to be nothing but a bunch of clowns.
Trial constitutional framers planned for.
I don't think they suspected that we could have a rogue president and a rogue leader in the Senate at the same time.
The speaker signaling she may not immediately pass the articles to the Senate, leaving impeachment in limbo and maintaining leverage as Leader McConnell negotiates trial terms today with the Senate's top Democrat.
Nancy Pelosi is not constitutionally, legally, or regulatorily bound.
We'll be right back. Chief of Staff Mick Mulvaney and former National Security Advisor John Bolton.
She's currently holding a live grenade. They have pulled the pin out in impeachment. She's got it in her hand, and she frankly doesn't know what to do with it.
Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer tried to negotiate with President Trump through Twitter. He wrote, "President Trump, if you are so confident that you did nothing wrong, then why don't you release the emails and let the witnesses testify under oath?"
The president has said he would like to have those closest to him testify. If he's telling the truth, all Senator McConnell has to do to move forward on this is agree to that.
Before the trial begins,
the President of the United States requests that you call for a majority of convenience in regard to a personal matter. Kindly reply for definite appointment at White House. Stephen T. Early, Secretary to the President.
Myself lonely. you know, Trump's response to suggest that only half of the American people want to see him thrown out of office now, I find is dumbing down the presidency beyond what I thought he would do.
Watergate. Of course, the three senators on stage last night will be jurors in the Senate trial next year. Senator Cory Booker did not make the cut for last night's debate, but also served as a juror. The amount of meth packaged in 1 gallon sized Ziploc bags, and they also found cash and guns at the home. 38-year-old Omar Vasquez Moreno was arrested. He's facing felony weapons and drug charges.
Congress, from Nancy Pelosi on down, I find you to be nothing but a bunch of clowns.